Swedish DJ Avicii, whose real name is Tim Berglund, died at the age of 28, according to his publicist. Their statement read, "It is with profound sorrow that we announce the loss of Tim Berglund, also known as Avicii. He was found dead in Muscat, Oman this Friday afternoon local time, April 20th. The family is devastated and we ask everyone to please respect their need for privacy in this difficult time." Avicii was nominated for 2 Grammys, 1, 2 MTV Music Awards, and 1 Billboard Award. He was considered by some to be a pioneer of EDM music.
You're listening to the Internet Audio Feed, and with this devastating news, we would like to say that Avicii will always have a special place in our heart. And in honor of him, here is a hauntingly beautiful rendition of his hit song, Wake Me Up, performed by Birdy.
Darkness, guided by a beating heart, and I don't know where the journey will end, but I know where to start. And they tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream, and life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser. Have 2 hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made